said that Ron Sullivan had a casting couch, and if I wanted to work for Ron Sullivan, that I had to screw him, right?
Mm.
So I said, well, then I guess I won't be working for Ron Sullivan because I don't work like that.
Mm-hmm.
So he said, that's what I like to hear, somebody who's business all the way. So I said, right. So then when I was getting ready to leave, he said, well, Roger, you want to leave the room for a little while? Roger and I have some private business to discuss. And I said, oh, yeah, I thought it was business all the way. And he said, well, you know, if I'm going to play this other part in the movie to help you learn your lines, we're going to have to really be realistic about it. And I said, Dave, I don't screw that guy in that movie. And he screamed at Roger, Roger, why did you make it that she doesn't have to screw that guy in the movie? No, I can't practice with her.
Was he kidding or was he serious?
He was kidding. He's great. You know? He was kidding. He wasn't going to put me under the casting couch. No, he's a great guy. I love him.
Wow. I do too.
He's terrific.
Yeah. Well, we got to get him to put both of us in co-starring roles together. Well, this script is always written, so.
Yeah, this script is already written, and not only that, but it'll be a miracle if I get this part. Because it's a good part. I mean, it's a really major good part. I'll die if I get it. I'll be blitzed for days afterwards, just happy. Because I'm just going to be, I'll really get a chance to prove myself, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I got to use a fake southern accent and everything in the fucking scene.
Well, you got to be a good actor.
Yeah, oh, I can do it. I did it. I walked in with it. I know enough people from the South. Listen, my friends are going to sleep sitting around.
Right, I can understand that, but I don't get much chance to talk to you.
Yeah, well, you will tonight.
Okay.
We'll be around. I'll be around. I've got to get my shit together, though. It's late, and I'm going to be totally late. I'm not even going to have time to take a bath before the first show. I'm just going to have to get washed up. And put
yeah, because you just talked to me too long, right?
Right.
All right.
It's okay. I'm glad that I called. I'll talk to you later. I'll call you at home after the first show, and if you're gone, I'll wait to either run into you or I'll call my answering service.
Okay.
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 Bye-bye.
Bye.